The world has an astounding variety of life, not just on Earth, but in it. Soil actually holds the greatest diversity of life on this planet, around 60% of all life on land. Active organisms in soil can cause quite the commotion. Tuning in to the range of sounds can tell us how healthy the soil is, and what it really means when we don't hear life. Desolate, bleak, barren. But what if there's silence? And what if we're responsible? Habitat destruction, pollution, and maybe even harsh noises caused by humans can harm life in the soil, which affects the wider ecosystem. Felling trees and extracting minerals, for example, may build up our cities, but the life beneath our feet suffers. However, where habitats are protected and restored, the microbial and insect party below ground is something else. Flinders University researchers are exploring how sounds can be a measure of good soil health. Like a cantina filled with an array of life, feasting and partying, they're trying to understand how species coexist in a thriving environment. And imagine if we could breathe life into soils by introducing some funky sounds of our own. Liven up the party, if you will. Welcoming sounds could encourage microbial life in a chosen area, giving biodiversity and agriculture a brighter future. Read our latest paper, out now.